In honor of their sacrifice, they glow with a mark of dedication. The mark is key. Throw a spear to pierce a monk's glowing heart, and it will draw you into the shadows.
Yes. blood. Taste it. Another sacrifice to Malik Kol. It was our ancestor, Malik Kol, who began this legacy of pain, Ananda. But something went wrong. Malik never returned to us with the relic. Proud Lathyrus fell into ruin. You must find our lost ancestor.
My tools! Oh, Daddy sure has missed you, my little darlings. I'm in your debt, and I pride myself on being a man who always pays what he owes. Seems you find yourself in some pretty dark places, so I think a new lantern is in order. Since you did such a bad... She's with the canyon folk, huddling in the dark. She'd be here right now if it wasn't for that shadow-loving chief.
Please give me the talon so that I might free my eyes of my sister's accursed ward. Thank you. The ripples of your kindness will spread far indeed. Blessed light! The talon of Riok has brought the world back into sharp relief. But my nose is still blocked by Amiren's wards. The spinner's cauldron will steam open my nostrils. Not to mention that it will help me brew far more potent. Thieving Okoto stole Cisna's beloved cauldron during the Elder Dark War.
The halls of Cliffa were built in the name of wisdom. Thank you. Let's see what Cisna can teach us. Somewhere in these gloomy words...
thanks to you, I am closer to breaking this curse than any who have come before me. When I was a boy, my father told me stories of our ancestral home. It was in the Featherlands, in the shadow of the Lothairian Palace. That's where Malik will be. I dread what we must do when we find this great-grandfather of mine. I hope that some trace of the man lingers for me.